Yo, 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 yogis, Louise here, and this is Yoga with Louise. Tips and cues to keep you safe and strong on the mat while keeping it light. If you're new here, consider subscribing. Today we're looking at how to sit tall in staff stick pose, Dandasana. This is a great pose for postural awareness. It also forms the basis for a lot of our seated poses and for a lot of seated forward folds. All right, let's hit the mat and I'll break it down for you. We're going to start seated on your mat. Make sure that you're sitting up nice and tall. Move the bum flesh out of the way so that you can feel the two sit bones connecting to your mat beneath you. Make sure that you're not stuck behind the sitting bones in a Quasimodo type of form. I want you to sit up nice and tall, pull the belly button in, lengthen through the crown of the head. Your foot position is with both feet together, clipped together, nice and straight as if you were kicking against an imaginary wall. Place both hands on the floor next to you, and then think of lengthening through the crown of the head as you pull the belly button in, fusing it to your spine. That's staff pose, Dandasana. Thanks so much for watching. I really hope that you found that helpful. Use the comments box below to shoot me your feedback. I'd love to hear from you. Remember to give me a thumbs up, to like this video, please share it with friends, and hit that big red subscribe button so that you get copies of videos as they're posted week to week. That's all for today. Till next time, keep it light.